Superstar Amitabh Bachchan's voice will be available on Alexa-enabled devices, allowing users to set alarms, etc. in his signature style. This is India's first celeb voice feature on Alexa. Tech giant Apple is under pressure to drop its plan for a child sexual abuse scan feature on iPhones. Many worry the tool could threaten privacy and confidential communication. Dabur has been seeing robust growth in southern India as it ropes in regional celebrities for promotion. The company is focusing on Chyawanprash and Vatika brands in the region. Did you know the name Dabur was inspired by its founder, S.K. Burman, who was a Kolkata-based Bengali Ayurvedic practitioner? It is the acronym formed from Doctor, which is Doctor in Bengali, and Burman. Aisha Motors' Siddharth Lal has been removed as MD by the company's shareholders, who rejected a proposal to hike his salary by 10%. They argued the hike is more than Aisha's fiscal year 2021 growth in profits. Did you know, first launched in 1931, the Bullet 350 is the longest-running production motorcycle that is still on sale.